Hello, everybody. My name is Matt. Welcome back to Star Wars The Old Republic. We're here with Zaylaj. We're gonna... This is hopefully the very exciting episode in which we get our lightsaber. So, I'm really hoping to get a lot done today. So, let's see here. I'm supposed to report to the combat training room, which is right here. Is this where we finally get to duel Fawn?
Hello there, friend. You remember my brother and me from downstairs? With Harkon, right?
Sorry it had to be this way.
We don't like it any more than you do.
What?
Well, maybe a little more.
What's going on? This isn't starting out well.
This sounds vaguely like a threat. What did I ever do to you?
I'm sorry, man. I liked you. I really did.
But Harkon made us a deal, see? We kill you, we go home.
We go home.
Let's go then.
If you're going to kill me, then do it.
I'm sorry. I really am.
Oh, come on, dude.
Quiet, Balak. The time for talk is past. Fight for your life, acolyte.
Let's do it. Alright, we're gonna lift this guy up. And deal with his brother. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Crud. Alright, Harkon, you got some explaining to do, buddy. I wonder if we're ever gonna kill Harkon. You know? He's kind of a dirtbag. To us, especially. Alright, Harkon. Speak.
Well, well. Look who shows up at long last. I half expected to hear you'd crossed some Dark Lord upstairs and finally got yourself killed. None of the others have shown up either. I assume they're dead by now, which means you and Fawn are the last ones.
Your boy is dead now. Where's your little pet?
Speaking of Fawn, he seems conspicuously absent.
You only wish it, slave. No. You took so long returning, I sent Fawn ahead. Your final trial will be to retrieve an ancient map from the innermost chamber of Naga Sado's tomb, which has never been breached in thousands of years. But before you get the map, you'll have to awaken an ancient assassin called a Dashard that sleeps in the tomb. You cannot access the map without him. Understand?
And I care because...
What's so special about this map?
Lord Zash wants it. Oh, and one more thing. You'll be competing with Fawn for this map.
All right.
Whoever brings it back will be Lord Zash's apprentice. The other will die. And Fawn's already started. So my advice, run, slave. Run.
One moment, please.
Lord Zash, what are you doing here?
Overseer, are you implying that I, a Lord of the Sith, don't have the right to go where I please within the Academy of the Sith?
No, of course not, Lord Zash.
Good. I saw the last acolyte arrive. I wanted to see the hopefuls off on their final trial. Where's, the red one, Fawn?
He finished his trial early, so I sent him on rather than keeping him waiting for this.
Pity. I just finished translating the wonderful text this acolyte brought from Tulak Horde's tomb, and it's most illuminating. I don't know that the map can be retrieved without it.
Your pet won't like this. Oh, you're an idiot, Overseer. Oh, wait, who's the Overseer?
Well, well, well. It's a good thing I didn't start running, isn't it, Harkon?
It's too late. Fawn's already left. You can't just...
Give one acolyte an unfair advantage over the other? Overseer, when has being Sith ever been about being fair? Now, my dear acolyte, here is what you must do to free the Dashard. There are rods scattered throughout the tomb of Naga Sado. These rods are the keys to the chamber where the ancient assassin is imprisoned. You will need to place the rods in the chamber door and electrify them.
Okay.
I don't know exactly the reason, but it is clear that you will not be able to retrieve the map without the Dashard. But be careful. He is very dangerous.
I'm not easy to kill.
I have yet to meet a danger I cannot defeat.
I will return when both acolytes are back from the tomb. You will not do anything further to affect the outcome of the trial. Understood?
Yes, Lord Zash.
Good. And good luck, Acolyte.
Thank you. Oh, we got a new shirt. Let's throw it on. Where is it? You know, crud, man. I'm going to get rid of this. I'm not a huge fan of the pilot stuff. You know? It's just gunking up my inventory anyway. And like every other one of my characters will have it, so it's not that big of a deal. Whoops. Here we go, 40. Oh! Oh, it's not as good as the one I already have! That's a bit of a bummer. I'm going to wait on that one. Yeah, I'm not going to use that until later. Yeah, let's get rid of that too. Until later when it's a little bit harder to level up. Because leveling right now is fairly easy. I think in this game in general, it's easy to level up. But, you know, for now I'm just going to keep that XP boost where it is. Chick Magnet. Good name, dude. I like it. Oh, and he's a free-to-play, isn't he? Because he's not sprinting. Yeah, he's not sprinting. That must stink. Ooh, what? Hold on, what is... Oh, that's a purple lightsaber. That guy looks sick. How does he look that cool? Hang on. What? Oh, crud, I missed it. Missed my chance. Wait, can I get a new skill? There's a green thing. Hold the phone. What? Speeder piloting! Breakable will. Yes! So I can drive a speeder? Then, I guess. No. We did that last episode. I don't want to do that again. Okay, so electrical. What's this? Unbreakable will. Someone's the unbreakable will of the Sith. Immediately purging, incapacitating, and okay, so it wakes me up from like a daze or something. Very helpful. Electrocute the target, dealing 51. Stunning it for 4 seconds. Handy. What is this? Grants 2 charges of recklessness. That guy looks really cool. I love the characters in this game. I love it. So what does this do exactly? Which increases your force critical chance? Or the force? Oh, crumb, I'm missing my stop.
Acolyte, may I speak to you for a moment?
Is she wearing the gear that I have? Oh, you're attractive.
For a beauty like yourself, of course.
Oh, yes. Thank you. You're too kind, really. There was another acolyte not long ago who entered this tomb and did not come back. He died in there.
Weak acolytes fall.
Death is merely the final failure of the weak.
That seems even more true on Korriban, I'm afraid. The acolyte who went in there, he was a good sort. Friendly and talkative. He said he was entering the tomb to prove himself to his father. I just thought it would be nice if somebody took his body back and told his father he didn't make it.
You've got legs. Are all sentries this stupid?
You're weak and a fool.
I'm a bad guy.
If you have no pity for the boy, think of the father then, and the prestige you could gain from doing this. His father is a powerful man. I'd never survive in there. And even if I did, I wouldn't be allowed to see his father. He is a Dark Honor Guard stationed in the Academy. None but Sith can ever set foot on the sacred ground where he stands watch. But you could find the body and bring it to his father. Please do this and honor the fallen.
I expect a reward.
This Dark Honor Guard better make it worth my while.
Thank you so much. If you find the acolyte's remains inside the tomb, let me know. I can tell you where to find his father in the Academy.
Dude, I've been a dirtbag to her and she acts all happy. Like, good grief. Like, this it's gonna be kind of hard, but this guy's gonna be just a complete dirtbag. When I can be. But he's gonna be charismatic as well. Wait, so here are. Wait, what? Oh, dude, he's right here. Hi. Okay. Not leaving just yet. We got a ways to go. Man, everybody's walking around with lightsabers. I want a lightsaber. Wait. What? What is this? Collect the rod. Oh, it had to respawn. Because there's a lot of people here. Collect the rod of hate. As long as you guys just keep them all busy, that's cool. Aw, man. Oh! Oh, shoot! Oh, crud! Ow! Dude, okay. That's enough. Get out of here. Do this. Oh, yes. Yes. Oh, crud, I might die. I might die. Yes. That was nasty. Wave to this guy. I think that guy might have saved me. I don't know what all he did, but I think he might have saved my tail back there. Alright. Woo! So these droids have swords like me. Done. Rival acolytes. You know, I'll probably kill a whole load of rival acolytes before I leave this place, so I'm not going to worry about that right now. Man, these people are moving quick because they're already to where, like, I'm level 10 and I've kind of been trying to do everything, but these people, I assume, are like flying through. So what rod did I just collect? I'll put these guys out some CS on it. Or I'll up this guy out on it. Ow, dude, I was being electrocuted. What just happened? So that was strange. I think I accidentally opened up Cortana. And I think she looked up something online or something like that, and that took me out. Like, that tapped me out. And I was like, whoa, what's going on? I thought I crashed, but I didn't crash. It was just, it opened up like a web page, so. Alright. We're heading in. Got two more rods to grab. There's one of them. What rod is this? Rod of. What did it say? Rod of Wrath? Wrath Rod? Hey! Thanks for the help, man. Wait, but I like how he's like helping me out here. Can I bow to him? If I can bat him. Don't make it disappear. No. Ah. Oh well. There we go. Okay, I didn't have to wait too long. Got four more acolytes to destroy on my way out. Oh, let's do this as well. Whoops, I helped him. Oh no, I got me too. Okay.
kind of funny. We're helping each other out. Going on in. What is this? Oh my. Oh boy. I'll shoot him up. Right, I'm going to wait and do that again for these guys. How long is the cooldown? Oh, wait. Can I either... Oh! That's nice. So these are both, like, attunements? Or something like that? I'm going in! Ah! That was the coolest thing ever. Very nice indeed. There's somebody in there! Oh man, there's a bunch of them. Oh boy. Oh boy. Yep. Oh crud, this is gonna be close. Shoot, I should have stunned one of them. Alright, raise him. Nice. Ooh. Ooh. Seethe. Seethe that mess. Wow. Man, these guys mean business. Okay. Going in. Like this. Ooh. Shoot. Yep. Trying to do, I'll do this one. Ah, two more. Just two more. I could probably get these guys. Famous last words. Shoot his famous last words. Oh, I'm in trouble. Heck. Oh, no. Oh, I'm so dead. Hi. What did I stink and say? What did I stink and say? Wow. I need to get the heck out of here before they notice me again. Run! Run! I see you real quick. Like invisible, but I'm red. Now I can get him. You guys messed me up last time. No longer. Stinks only being able to wear the lightest armor there is. Wow, this guy is blocking my crud. Whoo-wee. That was not easy. Oh, man, more guys. Seethe. Oh, doesn't give you what? What? Oh, okay. Hang on. Gotta get rid of these guys. Oh, crumb. They draw swords. Ooh, this guy's back. Come on. Nice. Man, again, I'm hurting. Seethe, man. Just never stop seething. Okay, then we're good. We are good. Let's see. What should be my plan of attack? Are they all the same? Shoot. Middle one is... Shoot, I should lift one. Yeah, buddy. Oh, I'm good to go now. Love. Goodbye. Oh, there it is. There's the thing. Temple of Despair. Or when we're going to run into Stinking Fawn. Oh, man. Is this going to be a problem? Is something big going to spawn?
Something totally big is gonna spawn.
What's gonna happen?
Altar of Hate.
Oh, gotta meditate. Meditating big time. Oh, crud! Shoot it! Shoot the door or whatever. Am I not supposed to electrocute the thing?
Yes! My evil grows.
Yeah, that's... Yeah! Dude, that's so cool. That was sick. That was really cool.
Let's go in. I say at the altar, enter the discharge chamber. Is that the discharge? Kemval?
A places Amin's Waihai's fools. Gawendida seek from Tauhans.
Oh boy.
Taukida,
Tulak Lord, or Tulak Lord, I
wait to see.
Fate is cruel to me, little one. No, this is right. You're crazy.
You don't exactly sound sane.
No, little one. I am perfectly sane. The word marks me. I laugh with it. Servant of Tulak Horde. Dark Lord of the Sith. Together, Tulak Horde and I devoured our enemies at the Battle of Yun. You await his return. Don't know how to say it. Oh, is he? Who? Who's his, Tulak Horde? Is he dead?
Shut up. You are my slave now.
No, you have awakened me, but I do not answer to you.
It's a great mistake waking me.
Oh boy. Oh man. This guy looks crazy. Bring it, man. Raise him up. Shoot him. Can I shoot him off the edge? Oh, I can't shoot him off the edge. Oh man, this guy's tough. Shoot him again. Aha, I bested you! Defeated, defeated! Why did you not come for me, Tulak? Why have you allowed your son to be reduced to this? Fine, little one, and your great weakness, or my great weakness, you have defeated me. But you are not my master. Wait. You have defeated me, so I must serve you. This is the law that binds me, but you are not my master. You will obey.
Obey or perish.
Dang, so this guy... Oh! He's my buddy! He's healing me! Can I change his role? Attack passive. Soothe. Yo, this guy. What? Role selection. What? I could totally just change his role right here and now. What do I want? I think healing is actually what I want because I can do damage. Because, yeah, I think for now you heal me. Nice. Kemval, eh? We have a singing companion! Even though he's a little bit bitter, and he... Where am I supposed to go? Where? Let's see, this way. Whoops, I went the wrong way. To get out. Shoot, though. I mean, it sounds like he's gonna try and kill us when he regains his strength. Well, I don't know if kill it, like, I don't really know what his plans are, but... He doesn't sound too happy to be, you know, doing our will, if you know. Oh, crud. Get him. So... Oh crap, these guys are little tanks. This guy's doing... Can he shoot electricity as well? Oh my word, I'm not even... Wow, I'm just creaming these guys. Where is this electricity coming from? Is it him? Dude, this guy is a game changer. Like, for real. Because these guys are level 10. They could do damage to me on my own, but this guy seems pretty awesome.
One up, John.
Come on. Come on! There we go. Nice, dude. I like having you around. Holy crud. That thing looks crazy. Okay, what is first person? Let's try this. Slay the Tormac Talk Tort, whatever that says. It's kind of weird for first person. Let's do this. Oh my word, this guy's doing a brilliant job healing me. Look at this. Alright. Shoot, man. Thumbnail, perhaps? Wow. This thing is crazy looking. Oh! Oh! Okay, let's... I don't know, shoot electricity. Can I lift him up? There's no way I can lift him up. No way I can! Well, crud, let me loot this guy. Well, I've got time. Oh my word, this guy's got health. He's got a lot of health. Can I force him back? Oh, shoot. What does this do? I don't know when I can do that. Crud, I just have to keep on whipping this guy then. It's gonna take a while. But look at my health. Ken Ball is doing a bang up job healing. Got him down to half. This guy's massive. Oh! He's absorbing my electricity. Maybe that's not the best route to take then, I guess? How am I getting electricity? Dang it, man. A Terran Tatic Mauler. He's doing fine on health, too. Man, we make a good team. 1,200 health. 800. Okay, that's not accurate anymore. 800 health. 186, that's better. More like it. Yes! Oh my word. Well, did we get anything good from that? Crud. 58. Yes, we did! 46? 58? Oh, we have a dang robe again. Let's go take a look. What do we got? Star map. Oh, return to Harkin. We gotta kill more acolytes on the way out. I'm gonna try and kill those bat things, because that'd just be kind of a waste of time. I've got some junk to sell by the looks. Is it this way? Yeah. This guy's a beast, Kemval. Woo-wee. Can I rename him by any chance, though? Can I rename him?
Japan Hulai Nice.
Oh, okay.
If Japa.
Dismiss. Sell trash items. Can I sell to him? What?
What?
Whoa! Where'd he go? Oh, he's selling it for me! That's so cool! I can send him on like a job. What's this? He'll be back in 40 seconds. Man, that guy makes a quick run. He must run quick. Make an errand to town that fast. What? I can't even speak. He must run quick in order to go sell my stuff and come back in like a minute. That's what I was trying to say. I need acolytes. Give me acolytes. I like this. This is the red. It's very cool. Oh, hey guys. How are you? Oh, right when Kem gets back. 110 credits. Oh, nice. Boom! Hit him when he's down. That guy's down. Right? I follow your lead, little Sith. Oh, shoot, he took him from me. I want a lightsaber. I want a lightsaber. Dibs. Ooh, I got all those guys. Whew. Am I getting electrocuted? I'm getting electrocuted. The nerve.
You will never again touch me, you understand? I got pants. Are they good pants? 46, 58, no.
Oh, I got this as well, I think. What about these? Oh, 40. Got some pants to sew. Got three more acolytes to kill. Oh, and they're in here by the looks. Let's take these guys. Want to go pull these guys because we're crazy good now. Hi. Mm-hmm. Oh, crud. Where's Kim? Hey, Kim. I need you, bro. We got him. What? That didn't count? This guy could almost do well enough on his own. He doesn't need me.
But I defeat him, so he must obey my every command.
Aspiring acolyte. Ooh, crud. Crud.
After the knife's time.
What do you say? Glory to death. Did he just kill that guy by himself? I think he did. Nice. Now we gotta return. Can I, it's only 6 minutes cooldown? Heck yeah. Let's get out of here. Dude, that looks so cool. Dude, I will get a lightsaber this episode. Wait. Oh, yeah. I have to go talk to this lady over here. Crud. Kind of forgot I had to do that. But that's alright. Just a bit of a jog. It's fine. Wait a minute. Hang on. Are these... There's the... Okay. They've got to be buying this crud. Oh, yeah. That's right. Man, I want to earn my cool look. My cool looking gear.
Poor acolyte.
Yeah, was that all?
What's the next move?
His father is... was... Naaman Fall. As I said before, he's one of the Dark Honor Guards in the Academy. If you take the acolyte's remains to his father, I'm sure he'll be grateful.
Hopefully this will pay off.
I suppose it's always good to make powerful friends.
You can find the acolyte outside the chamber of the Dark Council. That's where he stands guard.
stands guard. Take the remains of the man father. I hope he's in the academy. That's where he was, right? The academy. So I can even control his skills. Haha! That's cool. Dude, that's so cool, man. Look at this.
What?
That's awesome. Can't wait to do that myself. I can't wait to be like a stud that people are like, oh man, look at that guy. That guy is cool. Like, I can't wait to be that guy. How things have changed. How long is my... Well, how long since my master's death? I don't know, dude. Long time? What? Maya is on the lower level? Ho, ho, ho! Hang on! What? This was a mistake. I'm stuck in the floor. There we go. Heck! No, 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 no! Oh, man. Shoot. Well, I didn't know it was an elevator, okay? Where's the button? Oh, it's just like a timer.
It's 2:36 in the morning, yo.
Wait, oh yeah. Alright, listen, man, this is gonna be bad news, but I gotta tell you something.
You don't belong here. You stand before the Chamber of the Dark Council, and this floor is off-limits to all who are not lords of the Sith.
I'm a Sith myself,
If you are not on official business, you will leave now.
I must tell you something. Or what?
You think you scare me?
You are either insane or merely a fool. I suggest you leave.
You're mean. I don't know how to put this.
Right. I see, but... I have this body.
Oh, crap.
You see, those are the remains of my son.
Oh, my word.
He was such a weak
boy. You took that
boy.
Okay.
He shames me in death as he shamed me in life.
Oh, my word, what a dirtbag.
When I heard of his death, I could not leave my post. Honor forbade it. Still, I would like to know what happened in there.
Was it worth to you?
Not without appropriate compensation.
If that is what you desire, then yes, I will give you something for your efforts. Now tell me. Where did you find his body? Did my pathetic son even make it past the first steps? In the end, was he Sith?
No, he failed hard.
He died right at the entrance to the tomb. Pathetic indeed.
Of course he did. Every moment of his life existed only to mock me. I will keep his bones to remind me of my shame
and
to focus
my
anger.
What
the crud? You have done me a service, and such deeds should be repaid. You have brought me pain and torment. I will return the favor. My son sought a relic I placed in the base of a cracked statue deep in the tomb. This crystal will release it. Now go.
Release what? Claim the relic. Man, that guy was a dirtbag. So now we gotta go claim a relic that the stupid dad claimed or gave to us to claim. Is that a thing? Gave to us to claim? Gave us to claim? I don't know. We have to go claim it, bottom line. Alright, Harkin. Time to face the music, man.
I'm telling you, Overseer, it cannot be done. I went into the tomb, I saw the Dashard across the chasm, but I could not get to it.
But the map, the map! Lord Zash is adamant she will not take an apprentice without the map!
I'm telling you, Lord Zash wants the impossible. No one is ever going to get that map!
Guess again.
No one except me, you mean?
The map, and the Dashard. Get that monster out of here this instant!
He's
and
my
give
bro.
Me the map!
No,
no
man.
It's not possible. You wretch, you filth, you must have cheated somehow. How did you do it? How did you release the monster?
I'm
not a monster, I'm Kemvol.
Eat him.
Eat the dude, eat Fawn.
Right. You must have cheated. You must have. You'll pay for this.
Fawn, patience. You will have your chance at this whelp after you personally deliver this map to Lord Zash.
I won't let you do that.
I worked hard for that map, and I'll kill both of you if I have to.
Protest all you want, slave. You'll die the same. Hurry, Fawn.
What a dirt.
Don't go anywhere, Fawn.
Oh, crud.
Lord Zash.
Yes, Fawn. Now, where's my map?
Here, Lord Zash. Right here.
You found it for me, Fawn? How wonderful.
I will kill you, Fawn.
You are one dead man.
Silence!
Oh, great.
Fawn will tell me what happened, won't you, Fawn? You wouldn't dare lie to me, would you? Because it would be a shame for me to discover that you lied to me. Now, one more time. Did you bring this map back from Naga Sadao's tomb?
No, I didn't. I'm sorry.
Hearken, you fool. In any other group, for any other lord, this young man would have torn the other acolytes to shreds. What were you trying to prove? That you could outsmart me? That you knew better than me what kind of person I wanted for an apprentice?
Kill him.
You fool.
There goes Fawn.
There's your pet, Hearken. Clean this mess up. Apprentice, meet me in my chambers upstairs.
Yes, Master.
As you say.
This is not the end. Without Lord Zash to save you, you're nothing. I have connections that will hunt you wherever you go.
Deal with it. Talk all you want, deal with it.
Just face it. Your star is dead. You're nothing.
Get out of my sight, slave. Your new master is waiting for you upstairs.
That's right. Ha ha ha! Let's go speak to Lord Zash, shall we? I'm playing until I get a lightsaber. And maybe even get off this planet, who knows. Because I think we could leave this planet soon after we get a lightsaber, if I remember correctly. Oh, look, a free-to-play player. Anybody I can run faster than is a free-to-play player. Oh yeah, it's this way. Because you, if you're a subscriber, you get the sprint thing right from the get-go, but if you're a free-to-play player, you get it when you're like level 10 or something. Hello, Lord Zash.
Ah, my magnificent new apprentice. Congratulations are in order, I believe.
I didn't need your help.
You know, I could have taken Fawn. You didn't need to kill him for me.
Yes, of course. But it wouldn't have made that stubborn overseer respect your power. So I reminded him of mine instead. Now, I was just looking over this astonishing map you brought back, and I can tell we have a lot of work ahead of us.
Oh boy.
You mean I have a lot of work ahead of me?
You think I don't work, apprentice? I'd remind you that there is more to being Sith than crushing Tugata skulls and mulling about dark tombs. You must meet me on Dromund Kaas. There we can talk more.
Is that another planet? Dromund Kaas?
Why must we go there?
That is where the map leads, though I likely would have taken you there anyway. The capital of the Sith Empire is a good place for an apprentice to start. I will meet you in my chambers in the Citadel in Kaas City. There we can speak more freely of the work ahead, without the fear of unfriendly ears.
Like
this
Hearken?
Is the lightsaber I had as an apprentice. I want you to have it.
Oh my word. Oh my goodness. It's not double-bladed, but I'll take it. I'll use it well.
I shall wreak havoc with it wherever I go.
Magnificent. No doubt you will. Now remember, my chambers, the Citadel, Dromund Kaas. It's imperative that we get to work on this as soon as possible.
All right.
Dude, we have a lightsaber.
So who's eavesdropping? Was it this guy? He might have been. Yeah, it was this guy. Hey.
Stop right there, alien scum. Darth Scotia has a message for you.
Who's Darth Scotia?
Who is this Darth Scotia?
Darth Scotia is Lord Zash's superior, and your worst nightmare.
Really?
The message is this. You will not go to Dromund Kaas.
Why?
Everything you've done here, everyone you've dealt with, Lord Zash included, is insignificant. Darth Scotia has eyes and ears on Korriban. He knows what your master is up to, and he is displeased, to say the least. On Korriban, Lord Zash may have her way, but on Dromund Kaas, it's a different story. So you see, you have to die.
Why do I have to die? Kim, show him your talent.
Kim, what is it you do to Force users again?
Gibai Iswis Aman Anguijins.
Otosin, is that a Dashard? Maybe this isn't such a good idea.
Coward! Fight, you fool!
Oh boy. Okay. Oh! Kim Valka. is this just a control left click? He's green. Oh crud, I can actually move him around. I like this. Let's see, what I think
this looks stinking sick though.
I think we'll go with this. So before we attack these guys, let's kinda take a second. And we have a lightsaber now, right? And where is that customization thing for Kim? Where was it, man? Oh, right here. You cannot equip this item. Do I have to drag it onto him? Whoops. I'm confused. Can't equip this item. P, right? Companion? Like this? No? Man! How do I equip it? So if I control and then can I like activate it from here? Whoops. Pretty cool, even though it's a little glitchy, I think. Attack, soothe. Sith Inquisitor companion. Oh, maybe I have to dismiss him.
Madu Adin.
No.
Ana Arbai.
What's this? He's like my crew, he's my boy. And my squad of shipmates or whatever. In private. Oh, crud. Oh, man. Dang it, bro. That's not working. I'll figure out what to do shortly. But first, we must fight. No, we have a lightsaber! I'm real now. Yes. Oh my word. Dude, me and Kim Ball. Let's go, man. Oh, goodbye. Woo-wee. Oh, we're real business now. We are real business now. Boop. So let's Wait, what? Where's this? Item modification. You have recently acquired your first item that can accept item modifications. Visit the lore object next to the general enhancement station. Fair enough. Let's go. Let's stink and go. I mean, I do have a lightsaber now, after all, so anything can happen. Now this dice chick is still here. Can I customize my lightsaber? Oop. Click here to show. Oh boy. That's where I could change the color. Oh, man alive.
What the John?
So, wait. Oh, hey! Good. What is this? Well, sweet. That's fantastic, dude. I have a stinking lightsaber. Oh, we're not done yet. No.
Looking to upgrade your arsenal?
So this. Sell this sniper. that. Don't need that thing anymore. And yeah, I think we're good.
Good hunting.
Alright. Wait a minute. What do I still have to talk to? What do I activate the lore object? What's my. Where? What? Activate the lore object to learn about modification. This. Then, oh, apply maybe? That work? What the crud? Activate the lore object to learn about modification. Oh, like that. Oh, crud, okay. Hey! Okay, let's go claim that relic. And then we'll call an episode. Because, I mean, wait, what is this? Oh, is that like the. Oh, what's this? Hello. Legacy surname? A permanent name. Soon, members of your legacy will be able to unlock species choices for your new characters. Wait, what is this? Oh no! I don't want to open up a new. Oh. Not only does your legacy allow you to showcase your multitude of achievements across characters through the sharing of a surname or title, it provides access to expanded species. These benefits will now be, or will become available when you complete certain achievements with each of your characters, making each playthrough more and more beneficial. For all members of your legacy. I don't want all my characters to have the same last name, though. That's the thing. Dude. Oh, crud, this might be a problem. Get out of here. Ooh, raise him up. Ooh. Dude, Kim Ball. What a guy. Dude, he's got like five guys on him. He's like tanking and healing. Come on. Woo!
Nice. Let's go, Kenval.
We've got places to be.
I wonder if it'd be more beneficial or more efficient if. Ooh, here we are. Shoot! Where? Oh, yeah. I wouldn't be more efficient if I were to set him onto attack mode, where he does more damage than his healing, you know? Yay. Let's get the crud out of here. Oh, I can quick travel again. We'll go back to the Sith Academy. Oh, crud. Do it quick! Do it quick! Oh! Oh wow, that was. Did I teleport him with me?
I think I'm good. I'm safe.
Where am I supposed to go now? Oh, over here. Alright, that's gonna be cool. I think we're leaving the planet in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. We will catch you guys in the next episode.